What's up, everyone? This is Lee, the Video Game Truck Guy. There's a couple of updates that I'd like to go into in this video, specifically pertaining to the virtual reality game truck. So as many of you know, the price has gone up to $80,000. And for some, the price might seem a little high, so I can understand that point of view. However, the value that you get, especially now with the new update that I'm about to tell you, about it's truly worth it, right? So you're saying, okay, well, what's the update? Well, now the virtual reality game truck owner operators will be getting something that not a single other company within the niche anywhere in the industry offers. And now let me elaborate as to what that is. So when you are in the process of training, you just purchased your virtual reality game truck, it's being built. What I do is go in with a microscope virtually into your area of operation. By doing that, then, I seek your future clients for you, right? I will not disclose everything, but I will say, logically, one of the things that we'll be looking at is schools, right? You have your elementary schools, junior highs, you have your high schools, then you have the community colleges, private schools, universities. And what I will do is gather data for you, right? So let's say you're operating in Dallas, Texas. I'm pretty sure there's maybe 500-600 schools in the area. And what I will do is organize all of this information for you. And then it will be given to you. So you're going to have all the telephone numbers that you can call on to reach out to sell your service, right? And let's say a principal or a fundraiser rep or activities director, after school program says, you know what, we are interested, but we have no idea what the virtual reality game truck is. What is it, right? So now, instead of you trying to explain everything or making lots of flyers and spending additional funds to promote your business, the virtual reality game truck owner operators will be given access to a special page within the site that they can then forward to their potential clients. And in that page, everything will be specifically directed in order to help you get your foot through the door. So if the principal or the fundraiser rep, somebody asks you, what is it? How can this help me? How can this help our school district? Well, all they'll do is click on that link in the email that you provide, and there will be videos that explain exactly how our service has been used over the past couple of years, right? For example, in the LA Unified School District, which is one of our clients, which is also one of the biggest school districts in the nation, we do a lot of work for them. So when I was getting started and I tried to, you know, approach schools, this was many years back, I sort of had no idea how to do it. And now I can completely see as to how it's going to save you time, money, and provide direction, because now you're going to have a sheet completely set up for you with all the telephone numbers. You will have a special page that will explain exactly what the service is to your potential clients, making things a lot faster, easier, and you will save money, not just time, again, because you don't have to go out and print all of this stuff. And let's say there's a board meeting, right, with the PTA, and they're talking about getting this virtual reality game truck, and they had never heard of this thing. What is it? Well, you send them the email. They click the link. If it's on the projector, it will tell them and show them exactly what that is. And that is a very powerful tool. I have been testing the beta version of it, so it's not yet released to anyone, right? Only I am using it. But now the technology is getting better. I can gather more data or information about potential clients. Things are coming together the way I always wanted them to. So things are improving, right? Now, it is $80,000. I know some of you will say, you know what, maybe I will build my own or buy from another operator. And guess what? It's a free country, free market. Go for it if that's what you want to do. The question that I do want you to ask, however, is, what happens after you purchase your trailer and you drive off, right? Do you have a plan of action? Do you actually have the telephone numbers of the schools, or maybe the city, or maybe the fire department, or a university? Do you have the capability of help getting your foot through the door with specifically set up emails, which you yourself didn't have to do because they were done for you? Do you offer next level virtual reality? Right. One of the things I am working in the background as well, and I will just start to share it with you now in this video, because the technology isn't fully there, but virtual reality game truck operators will be some of the first to jump on this eventually. And that is called Virtual Reality Learning Center, right? VirtualRealityLearningCenter.com will be teaming up with Virtual Reality Game Truck. And guess who will have the first pick at going into schools and working as a virtual reality game truck and a virtual reality learning center? That's right, that would be the virtual reality game truck owners, right? So we are definitely in the front, and there are mistakes that are made, but as things progress and as we move forward, we do evolve, right? We do not stay in one position. Virtual reality game truck, that's what I like about it. It's an evolving idea. And, you know, I do like to work with people who are serious. There's going to be so much opportunity opening up. It's not even funny. I think, you know, I was talking to a friend recently and he was saying, man, there's just not enough opportunity here. And I said, what are you talking about? Population is growing. Technology is improving. We are not even at the beginning of the apex for the things that are to come. All right. So, if this is something that you are really serious about, you know, give me a call. You can go to startavideogametruckbusiness.com or virtualrealitygametruckbusiness.com. But please only contact me if you are serious. There are way too many people who are idea-based and are zero action in the back, right? All they do is, I think I'm going to do this. I think I'm going to do that. And before you know it, somebody right next to them pulls the trigger. They do it. And now they're saying, well, why didn't I think of that? Well, why didn't I do it? Right? So I do want to work with people who are serious. I want to help you grow your business. And I ask that you, if you see the potential in this, if you want to get on the virtual reality game truck business, contact me. We'll get you set up. We'll get the data properly for you, for your area, so that you have a plan of action, and we will train you and get you set up so that you have an operation that works. Guys, thank you so much. Have an awesome day.